sir.
Who is this?
Not important. What I know, you want to hear.
40 years ago, Blackwatch moved into Hope, Idaho, to begin Project Red Light. They'd studied the virus for years on animals. Wanted to see what it would do to humans.
At first, nothing happened.
They let their guard down. Then it rose up suddenly, infected the town, overran the population. It found the perfect host in
Elizabeth Green.
Genentech was working a sample of the Hope virus. They called it Blacklight. The goal was to engineer a version that could copy and combine genetic traits to rewrite living creatures. Sound familiar?
It should.
You're not human. You're the Blacklight virus.
But you're alive. Blackwatch is planning to deploy
a weapon against you using aircraft.
Get to the refueling station on top of the Highlands building. You'll find what you need there.
Compromise here would be bad. What kind of situations are these things suited for?
They've been trained to specifically counteract viral targets. They are highly mobile, super strong, resilient, and capable of going toe-to-toe with even the strongest infected.
Close combat?
It's what they're made for, sir.
Target-rich environment, Ghost 12. Your assignment is close air support of any ground forces that request it. Your targets will automatically be prioritized by your flight system.
Confirmed, Red Crown. I'm on it.
requesting urgent assistance from all available units at area designate 101052.
Confirmed, Red Crown. I'm on it.
Target is terminated. Field units, make way for evac. Over.
Kill all infected with it. To humans, it is completely harmless.
So harmless, in fact, that you've been breathing it since you've entered this room. Hold it! Halt!
All points secure, base is fully operational. Red Crown, you can...
Oh, shit.
Follow him!
to all units. Blood tox effectiveness on Zeus confirmed. Blood tox supplies en route to infected zones. Deploy as needed. Out.
Gotta get out of here.